in New Haven tonight after this video captured of an officer slamming a teenager to the ground. Tonight we have new information about what that teen was carrying and what happened just before the takedown.